Gentlemen, we will be standing at this time.